The Federal Reserve creates money out of nothing for the government and the banking cartel. This causes inflation and a loss of purchasing power. That loss becomes a hidden tax paid to the government and their partners in banking. It is the most insidious tax of all.